Talking to China face to face at the highest level was a good experience and essential in order to have a constructive and stable relations and to understand better where we are